Big ones, you can use tie on tail, help you get some grip. Thank you.
tell you what a confidence booster this trip has been.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
Yeah, those are beautiful fish.
They're big, aren't they?
Yeah.
Utes. Like all over 50, I think. Well, all big ones are. Fish, man, big fish. So typically I would have to transfer ice from the port side over the starboard, but usually I don't get as much fish in trip either, so I say it's worth it. A little extra goof around after the haul and find the team. It means we got fish on board. Heavy ice layer over here. That looks good.
All right, guys, so you guys are just out here offloading. Don't want to crowd out there. Got four guys on deck, hefting some big fish. Also didn't want to, yeah, crowd in on them. Doing the hard work, so. Some nice fish in there anyways. Bring guys up top. There comes a nice grayler. Got some nice big fish this time. Fill that thing up quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna say. It was like, wow, big fish.
Ray like them?
Yeah. Lots of ice on them, it looks like. Good job.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, for sure. Someone got you.
You got tagged,
buddy.
I think my boat's overbay too. And my boat's
always overbay.
Betrayal. Big fish, hand for scale. Got some good assembly line action going on. Yep.
What about a couple days tonight?
Yeah, they were. Sure makes cleaning them go quick.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
There's a big one down in the bottom still, huh?
You're right.
61 inch or something.
Oh boy. Yeah, right on.
Get it at the bottom too.
That one will be fun. All right, we'll let these guys finish their work and then bring you back once we start cleaning up. All right, all that's left is carnage. Empty out that extra ice. Get scrubbing. It's like an absolute war zone down here. You see where all their heads were poked into that ice wall right there. Pretty cool. This one was just slushed, so not much to see down there. Yeah. All right, folks. Well, just cleaned up the boat, shoveled the ice, and washed the fish holds, so you know the drill. Gonna head home and chill for a while. So thanks for joining us. As always, we appreciate watching and commenting down below. And if you enjoy the video, please subscribe for more. Also, check out our Facebook and our Instagram. Links are down below at EIS Alaska. And yeah, thanks for joining us. See y'all next time.